गुलबर्गा शहर के बाखर पब्लिक स्कूल में एग्जीबिशन ऑर्गेनाइज किया गया था, जिसमें तमाम स्टूडेंट्स ने काफी खूबसूरत मॉडल्स तैयार कर एक्सप्लेनेशन के साथ बेहतर परफॉर्मेंस दिया है, जिससे स्टूडेंट्स के पेरेंट्स, स्कूल टीचिंग स्टाफ, प्रिंसिपल और चीफ गेस्ट काफी ज्यादा खुश नजर आए हैं। बाखर पब्लिक स्कूल के स्टूडेंट्स ने काफी मेहनत कर मॉडल्स तैयार किए हैं और तमाम गेस्ट और पेरेंट्स को इन स्टूडेंट्स के एक्सप्लेनेशन का अंदाज काफी अच्छा लगा। स्कूल प्रिंसिपल ने कहा, हर साल बाखर पब्लिक स्कूल में एग्जीबिशन ऑर्गेनाइज किया जाता है और LKG UKG से लेकर 10th स्टैंडर्ड तक स्टूडेंट्स इस एग्जीबिशन में हिस्सा लेकर टीचर्स और पेरेंट्स की मदद से इन मॉडल्स को तैयार करते हैं। बाखर पब्लिक स्कूल गुड क्वालिटी एजुकेशन के लिए जाना जाता है। इस एग्जीबिशन में तैयार किए मॉडल्स और तमाम डिटेल्स जानने के लिए आप इस वीडियो को एंड तक जरूर देखें।
Our topic is tea garden and tea factory. Tea is the leaf of Camellia sinensis, which grows from seeds. According to a Chinese legend, tea was discovered accidentally by Emperor Shandong approximately 3000 years BC.
Tea factory is the place where green tea leaf is processed into made tea. The first step is plucking. Expert tea pickers pick only the fresh leaf, consisting of bud, which is rich in flavors and character.
The topic is about smart city. The concept of smart city aims to investigate implication of smart solutions for sustainable development. In the smart city, there are mostly buildings which are very efficient as it use less power and advanced technology powers.
पहली बात, बहुत सारे हमारे जो दोस्त हैं और हमारे लोग हैं, उनको ये नहीं पता कि ये मस्जिद अलक्सा नहीं, डोम ऑफ द रॉक है। मस्जिद अलक्सा ऑपोजिट साइड है इसके, लेकिन इसे हम बैतुल मुक़द्दस समझते हैं क्योंकि ये तीसरी सबसे मुक़द्दस जगह है मुसलमानों की। पहला तो मस्जिद अल हराम, दूसरा मस्जिद नबी और तीसरी मस्जिद अलक्सा। तो हमारा मेन टॉपिक इस मस्जिद अलक्सा के बारे में है। मस्जिद अलक्सा शुरू से कहाँ है, हम ये प्रॉफिट्स के पास से आती है। पहले हज़रत सुलेमान अलैहिस्सलाम, हम जिनके बारे में पढ़ते हैं आज इल्म के, इससे वो इस इन उनका पाया तख्त ये था, मेन जहाँ तख्त था उनका ये था।
विंटर सीजन कम आफ्टर रेनी सीजन, विंटर सीजन एंड कोल्ड सीजन, इट जनरली स्टार्ट इन नवंबर। पीपल यूज स्वेटर्स एंड ब्लैंकेट्स, वार्म क्लोथ्स, पीपल एंजॉय कैरेट, पीस, कॉलीफ्लावर इन विंटर सीजन। Topic is rainy season. Rainy season is a beautiful season. It comes after summer season. We use umbrellas and raincoats.
My model name is tree season. There are three seasons: rainy season, summer season, winter season. In rainy season, we wear raincoat for going to school. We also take umbrella.
My model name is Gandhi Hill. The Gandhi Hill elevation 500 feet, 150 meter is a hill in Vijayawada, situated behind the Vijayawada railway station in the Terrapet area. A Gandhi memorial built on this hill is the first in the country to have 7 super.
My model is Masjid-e-Jama. It is located in Gulbarga. Thank you. Have a nice day.
This is my model Kaaba Sharif, located in Mecca, Saudi Arabia. Thank you. Have a nice day.
My model is Masjid Al-Aqsa, located in Palestine.
Today, I am here to explain you about the model of DNA, which is deoxyribonucleic acid.
DNA is a molecule which is responsible for transmitting the genetic information from parents to offspring. The structure of DNA was discovered by James Watson and Francis Crick. This is made up of chemical building blocks called as nucleotides. There are three types of chemical building blocks, which are a phosphate group, a sugar group, and one of four types of nitrogen bases.
Buddha statue in Husaini Sagar. Point one. It was carved by 200 scavs for 2 years. It was transferred to Hyderabad in November 1992.
Model name is Buddha statue in Husaini Sagar. The statue is designed with the granite rocks. It weighed 450 tons.
And today we are presenting you a model of rainwater harvesting. So the rainwater harvesting is a simple process of collection or storage of water through scientific techniques and from the areas where the rain collects.
Basically, water comes on the surface in the form of rain. It comes from the clouds and sky, and which goes into oceans. The most usable water goes into oceans.
My model is JTVM. It's a aircraft designed for attacking the aircraft. Frank Mitchell began development of jet engine.
Today we are presenting a model on solar system. The solar system consists of 8 planets, that are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune.
The solar system lies in the Milky Way galaxy. It is divided in 3 main parts.
Sun, inner planet and outer planet.
The sun gives us heat and light.
Mera vishay hai vayu pradushan. Vayu pradushan कारखानों के चिमनियों से, रेलगाड़ियों से, मोटर वाहनों से, कचरा जलाने से, इंजन से आदि हमारे शरीर को नुकसान पहुंचने वाली फेफड़ों का कैंसर, खांसी जैसे बीमारियां होते हैं. प्रदूषण से बचने के लिए हमें अधिक से अधिक पेड़ लगाना चाहिए.
नन्न विषय मृलार महादेव बग्गे कलितु तिड़िसुतिद्देने. मृलार महादेव मोटे बन्नरु एंब हड़ियरवरु स्वतंत्र होराटगररु ज्योतिगे सीरी गांधीजीवरु प्रेरणयोंदिगे ಖಾದಿ ಬಟ್ಟೆಗಳನ್ನು ತಯಾರಿಸುವುದು ಕಲಿತ ಮಾರಾಟ ಮಾಡಲು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
ನಾನು ಇವತ್ತು ನನ್ನ ಗ್ರಾಮದ ಮಾದರಿಯನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ನನ್ನ ಗ್ರಾಮದ ಹೆಸರು ಯರ್ಗೋಳ್. ಎಲ್ಲಾ ರೀತಿಯ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದೆ ನನ್ನ ಗ್ರಾಮದಲ್ಲಿ. ಅನೇಕ ಮನೆಗಳು, ಅಂಗಡಿ, ರಸ್ತೆ, ಬಸ್ ನಿಲ್ದಾಣ, ಮಂದಿರ, ಮಸೀದಿ. ಇದು ಗ್ರಾಮ ಪಂಚಾಯತ ಆಫೀಸ್.
ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ವಿವೇಕಾನಂದ ಮಾಡೆಲ್. ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ವಿವೇಕಾನಂದ ಮೆಮೋರಿಯಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ರೆಸ್ಟೋರೆಂಟ್ ಮೇಜರ್ ಟೂರಿಸ್ಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ನೇಚರ್ ಇನ್ ಕನ್ಯಾಕುಮಾರಿ ಸೌತನ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾರ್ನರ್.
ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್. It is nice to be here in Bahas Public School exhibition, and I was very glad to see that the entire team of Bahas Public School has taken a pain to the students to perform their exhibition involvement. And I was been seeing wonderful students with their wonderful projects, and as I can see, they are been representing different cultures of India. And they have been trying to explain different parts of the things which one can just think of. So best part is I can congratulate the management, principal, as the staff who has taken this pain to make things understand to the students. See, as I can see, idli and vada. What is this idli? This dosa, beta? Can you explain me about this dosa?
My topic is Tamil Nadu dosa. A dosa also called a dosai, dosa or dosa.
Okay. Can we eat this?
Yes.
Now? But what about others? That's nice. Good, good.
This is Tamil Nadu tea.
Okay, this is your project, okay?
Yeah.
What's that?
This is Tamil Nadu tea.
Okay. Can we taste this tea? Is it, you have a tea inside? Okay, good. Once again, you have been representing Tamil Nadu. I think you people are very close to Tamil Nadu. Is it your teacher is from Tamil Nadu? No, okay.
ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಅಭಿದಸೇನ್ ಅಂತೆ. ಎಮ್ ಡಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್, ಹಾಗರ್ಗೌಡ, ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗ. ನಮ್ಮ ಮಗ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಕರ್ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಓದುತ್ತಿದ್ದಾನೆ. ಅವನ ಹೆಸರು ಅಬ್ದುಲ್ ಅಹದ್ ಅಂತೆ. ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೀಸನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಸೀಸನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಏನಂತಂದ್ರೆ ವಿಂಟರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಸಮ್ಮರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಮತ್ತು ರೈನಿ ಸೀಸನ್ ಸ್ಪ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಇನ್ನು ಚಲೋ ಇದು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಅವರು ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ನು ಭಾಳ ಚಲೋ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇನು ಚಲೋ ಓದ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ
आई एम वेरी मच थैंकफुल फॉर द मैनेजमेंट जो कि ये लोग बच्चों में जो है कल्चरल एक्टिविटीज़ और कल्चरल प्रॉपर्टीज़ डेवलप कर रहे हैं आज मैं देख रहा हूँ यहाँ छोटे छोटे बच्चे जो बहुत ही प्यारे प्यारे मॉडल्स बनाए हैं बहुत ही अच्छे अच्छे मॉडल्स बनाए हैं जो कि हर क्लास से लेके आप देख सकते हैं LKG UKG यहाँ तक हायर क्लासेस में सो बहुत ही अच्छा दिख रहा है बहुत ही अच्छे एक्टिविटीज़ यहाँ पर बच्चे किए हुए हैं जो कल्चरल प्रॉपर्टीज़ यहाँ पे बच्चों के अंदर डेवलप हो रहे हैं सो आई एम वेरी मच थैंकफुल फॉर द मैनेजमेंट ऑफ द बाखर्स पब्लिक स्कूल
आई एम एक्सट्रीमली हैप्पी टू अनाउंस दैट बाखर्स पब्लिक स्कूल इज़ ऑर्गेनाइजिंग दिस इवेंट एंड बाय अरेंजिंग दिस को करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज़ यू नॉट ओनली एनहैंस द स्किल्स ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन बट यू ऑल्सो इम्प्रूव द एकेडमिक डेवलपमेंट एंड आई एम एक्सट्रीमली थैंकफुल And Alhamdulillah, I appreciate the efforts of Bakhars Public School for organizing such kind of event.
I'm here in Bakhars Public School. Today one exhibition and fun fair is there. I sincerely very thankful to Bakhars Management, Principal Sir, Headmistress and all the staff members. This is one of the best school in Kalburgi district. This is way of education is very good. Infrastructure and all the things are very good. Co-scholastic and co-scholastic activities are there. So many competitions are there. They encourage the students. I really very thankful to Dr. Maula Ali Khan sir, Headmistress Malini Matmeri madam, and all my children's class teachers like Atika madam, Rubina Firdos madam, and Uzma madam. Those appreciate. To my children for participate in this competition. I really appreciate to all the students who are participate in this exhibition. I really very thankful. I thank one and all. Thank you.
जी ये बाखर स्कूल है जहाँ हम हमारे दो अपने बच्चों को डाले हैं एक मेरा UKG में है और एक नर्सरी में है ये माशाल्लाह से बहुत ही अच्छा ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है जहाँ पर अच्छी सी तालीम दी जा रही है इट्स अ गुड स्कूल एंड द टीचर्स एंड द मैनेजमेंट एवरी वन इज़ वेरी कोऑपरेटिव वेरी अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड अच्छी एजुकेशन है टीचर्स बच्चों को अच्छे से तालीम दे रहे हैं और जब भी हमको ज़रूरत पड़ती है तब हमेशा हमारा कॉल लेते हैं वो लोग
Whenever I go on to visit the science exhibition, I usually feel great because there lot of creativity I can see, some innovative ideas I can see. And during that time, children, they usually get lot of help from teachers and parents. And something if you are projecting, really it is a very good experience. So this experiencing learning, how they place Chief Guest or North Block Education Officers are already mentioned actually. This creative learning, that is the experiencing learning actually. So this type of science exhibition will give that opportunity to the children. And what actually government they are giving the opportunity, those who are having such a science exhibition, you have to find out some good science models. I think some jury members, they usually select the science models. Every year, school education authorities, they are organizing district level science exhibition.
It is one of the best school in Gulbarga city, and our secretary is fully facilitated all the physical infrastructure to the children. Not only physical infrastructure, but also some mind-blowing events in the school, that is science exhibition. So if we read books only, we cannot understand everything. When we do things in our own hands, when we do experiments, and when we touch the things, then only we understand completely. So all schools should arrange such a science exhibition, in especially our Kannada medium schools have been organizing learning festival. You know, learning festival. Student should learn with joy, not with unhappy. They should show interest. Then only learning become a fruitful. It helpful to the students.
Good morning, parents. Good morning, students and teachers. I am Dr. Maulali Khan, principal of Bakar Public School. Today we have organized a school exhibition, and it is from the KG to grade 10. Our students have performed like a very well, and they have presented many working models, non-working models, presentations, and like a model presentations, various types, different categories and different levels. It is altogether science and social sciences, as well as a literature based presentation done today, and we hope so this exhibition will go on successfully. And I thank you all on behalf of our entire management, to our parents, to our students, and to our like a parents community, the way you supported, the way you given a like a energy to boost up our things and to make it a grand success. I thank you to our today's chief guest, our BO sir, and our guest of honor, our Vardhan sir, Science Center, District Science Center officer, and our two judges, Mr. Rajshekhar Reddy and Santosh Jetty, both are the principals of BMW School and SRM Mehta School, and they came to us as judges, and they are doing their best, and we hope so they will provide all the good things to us. Thank you so much, all of you. Thank you.